So, good morning. We are at the Hyde Park, just about to go to school. And that building right there is the Bioengineering. It's literally like 2 minutes away from Royal School of Mines. I invade them every single morning. Sometimes I look at these buildings and think about how I'm an international student. I'm not actually from here. I kind of miss home. But international community here is really supportive. So yeah, you don't really feel lonely after about 2 or 3 weeks. You make friends pretty easily here. About 5 minutes from Hyde Park, you see Royal School of Mines, which is where bioengineering classes usually take place. Usually when I'm walking up to my classes, I think about what I have for today to kind of mentally prepare myself, I guess. So for today, I've got a lab and I've got a study group, and then after that, I might go and do some extra studies, just getting ready for my tests. We've got this really cool poster at the entrance of bioengineering. 9 a.m. labs, yikes. That's Stephanie, she came super early today. I usually don't come to labs this early because sometimes I couldn't wake up, so I come about 5 minutes late. But today I'm just pretending to be a good boy. And that's Peter, ADNAN. Peter's my friend, ADNAN's our teaching assistant. Now we're doing some lab work. During the middle of the lab, we usually have a small lecture just talking about some important points. And now I'm done with lab. Guess what I just saw? Yep, definitely bioengineering. It's about 12 right now. We usually go to this thing called Skeptical. What we've just seen was the CGCU building, which is probably the best looking building in the school in my opinion. And now we are at Skeptical. We talk about things related to Christian here. They usually provide food, which is usually how I sort out my Friday lunch. Yeah. Now we are finished with Skeptical and we're just going to our study group right now.
Yeah, after the math one.
During the study group, we usually go through questions that helps us to memorize and practice those key concepts from the lectures. I would say they're really helpful, at least to me they are. They help me to catch up from the lectures. Hello. Now I'm finished with my study groups and I'm pretty much free for the rest of the day, but I've decided to do some extra lab works because we are having a lab report coming up soon, so I guess maybe it's good to work harder on the lab. Yeah. I would say the workload at Imperial is quite large. At first I wasn't really used to it, but after a few weeks, you kind of just get used to the working environment, and it really does feel nice when you're doing things productive. It's 4 p.m. right now. Me and my friends have just decided that we want to do more work at the library because we've got a test coming up soon. That's Bowen, he's super smart at electrical engineering, and we are working on some capacitor questions right now. It's about 5:30 and that means it's time to go home. That's Queen's Tower. Beautiful, right? I usually take a train from the Circle Line to Notting Hill Gate, then take a Central Line from there. That roughly takes about 40 minutes-ish. So yeah, it's a bit long, but once you get used to it, it's kind of fine. Not so much in the morning though, to be honest. Around 6 p.m, I'm finally home now. Time to relax! To be honest, not really. I still have to cook for dinner. But usually dinner is really easy. I just find whatever that's in the fridge and just kind of mix them together. And yeah, that's my roommate Andreas, nice, good looking and single, you know what I mean. Most Imperial students would go out for some fun at Friday night, but I usually don't like to go out, so I just go to gym. I kinda want to flex on you guys, but I've got no muscles, so... It's about 8 p.m. right now. Before I go back to my hall, I usually come to the music rooms to just kind of relax myself. I usually just play whatever that's on my mind. So I don't know what I'm gonna play next, but we'll see. Student life at Imperial is quite vibrant, I guess. Most people find their own ways to enjoy themselves. And that was some fast transitioning techniques. You guys found it pretty cool, right? And I'm just gonna do my laundries right now since I always forget about them during the weekends. We use this 1.2 star app called Circuit. It's kinda tough to use. And after procrastinating for about an hour, my clothes are finally done and I'm ready to go to sleep. And that is a very typical day of my life. I would say it's a bit stressful at times, but if you do manage your time wisely and correctly, you'll be able to do a lot of productive stuff and you'll find your day very rewarding. And yeah, that's it for the video. Thank you for watching and hopefully you guys liked it. And see you next time!